weapon's hidden talents.
Well, we're going left click, apparently. So the game has decreed. Ridgefire any good? I don't think I've ever used it. I know the spread fire on the bow kinda sucks. Explosive fire doesn't have a drawback though. Doesn't actually add any damage, it's an AoE, it still does the 10 damage. Which is fine. Don't worry about accuracy less. I can do chaos right now, right? And it won't fuck with this. Even though it made it pop up there, it's still active. I think that's how that works. We're gonna find out. That didn't go into the room? Yeah. Okay, so we still have a chance to find her. Or increased chance to find her. Not even that much down in move speed. Hurry. The explosion actually staggers too, which is nice. Because normally the auto attack on the gun doesn't stagger. Now he goes here already. So I don't care about Artie as much now that I'm not going special when left click. I would want with this as far as my next hammer though. I mean, infinite's good, but not a huge power spike. What body of life, if anything?
Lady Artemis.
Let's take a little hunting expedition, yeah? You'll do most of the work, but hey, I'll be with you in spirit.
I guess. I'll make every strike count. I guess. Really want a shop. I can't afford a boon if there's one. Be a pomegranate. Health, I guess. Oh. Well, Hades just crashed. Alright. Should have saved me right after that room. Oh, it actually saved me going into the shop.
How goes it, mate?
That's not a pomegranate. Health, I guess. I think if I get Zeus attack, taking it over Artie's. Maybe. I don't know. It's just so much more flat damage, but the crits are really good. But it's boring. I'd rather shoot lightning bolts everywhere than just crit stuff, you know?
The fiercest of my powers, and you show your no good father what you're made of.
I don't really care about any of these. I guess we'll take the epic.
I grow stronger.
Because I do use my special to, you know, get stuff out of spawning.
Anytime.
How much damage was that to my attack? 36.
What's on the offer?
Anything else in here? Whoa, boon. Yeah, and Zeus.
Time to pick sides.
Sure with Artie, actually. I wanna... She gets some good... crit, like clean kill or marked on crit. I'll stick with her attack. In the name of Hades. Yeah, I guess we're sticking with her attack. Sorry, Zeus.
Perhaps you have to find me here in jest, young man. Though in such cases pertinent to my authority, you'll find I lack a sense of humor.
He's angry now. Reloading.
Oh shit. Really hard to see with this explosive shot, actually. A lot going on.
Now, now, no need to hold such grudges any longer, I suppose. But you just mind yourself around your Uncle Zeus.
I don't want to take the jolt for the extra damage. The marked as a curse as well. I hate his wrath. I hate any of the 100% gauge wraths. They're really bad right now. Or we just take another source of lightning and then maybe pick this up later. Because just with the special, it's not gonna kinda hard to keep it everything cursed.
More numbskulls.
Yeah, if you're going for damage on dash attacks, Zeus is the best, pretty much. But I mostly just want it to potentially jolt and mark stuff for extra damage on them. just having the single bolt of lightning for my special isn't enough, I don't think, to justify getting jolted. For as little as I'm using the special. A lot of numb spells. I think we're built for AoE. More of them. Alright. You're not a numbskull? What are you doing in here? There's a few of you. What are all of you doing in here?
Some of Charon's wares. What a fight.
Way too many of these. Oh, we murder them pretty quickly. Explosive shot is really good just for the stagger. None of these are that great. I guess just some deck damage.
I'm honored. I'll take what's mine.
Consider this a warning. Clean all this up.
Finally.
A lot of numbskulls again. Playing. An observation. There's a spawner up there. That's why. Sure. Not gonna reroll a shop.
Greetings, Charon. Here's the fee. Cheers. Wasn't me.
Put money in there, actually.
Please be Meg. Oh well.
The angry one.
Redblood, I really don't appreciate what happened here last time.
Yeah, you got your ass kicked last time. I can't see her at all. There's too many explosions. Six damage hits are pretty good for the rail auto attack. Wow, that's a spike. Get your one shot. Ah, there you go. Not quite as clean as last time.
See you later. Darkness.
Darkness.
Tread lightly.
Thanks for the tip.
Let's stick with my usual build. One of these days I'll actually have to level stuff up.
Let's see. Should help keep me going.
But my builds are so good. Like, you start off with the god you want, and then here you get money. Make sure you can afford the rest of the shops. And then for the last one you go with, you know, like a damage or health or the damage reduction.
Up we go then.
That's the last one's the only one that matters. Tartarus and Asphodel aren't exactly difficult most of the time. Not compared to Elysium, at least. Damn it, I had to reload. Do one damage crits even without a cast on them. Pretty good. For an attack that normally does 10 damage.
Don't make me laugh.
No time to lose.
Thought that would be out of range. It is. Diamond. You have jolted this time, maybe?
Come on.
At this point, I almost want infinite. Max Hammer. It's actually slowing my DPS down, like, quite a bit. Especially with Marked. Might not be as fun as something like Spreadshot. Like at this point, you know, I enjoy picking fun, dumb stuff. Your critical effects also cause foes to be struck by a lightning bolt. Freak accident. These are some two epics in a duo offering me. Now we want jolted, for sure.
Now what?
Athena. Get Athena's wrath. Funny anymore. Don't really have that much to pomegranate. Point. I guess we just go for the boon. I've already leveled up the attack twice, so diminishing returns are high effect right now. The lightning just crashing in there.
Thank you.
Pew pew, very pew pew. I'm gonna try and add more pew pew though. You can always add more.
Lady Athena.
Take heart, cousin, for you have found me even in the suffocating darkness of the underworld. May my power be of some assistance.
Yeah, her wrath's just too good. Kind of all I wanted from her anyways. Shop or Aphrodite. I don't really want from Aphrodite either.
You dare?
Only missing a cast, which I... Hers is probably my least favorite cast in the game. Right into that one. In the lava.
Worthless.
There we go. Let's see what's up for sale.
Absolutely nothing. Buy all of it.
Get me out of here.
Really can't see what's happening, honestly. It's just explosions and then damage numbers. There isn't even much point to use my special other than as while they're spawning, because my left click does more damage than that does. Critical versus armor. Breath gain on critical. Registered cast. Is it worth it? Maybe the armor? I think the armor. We're gonna do a lot of armored stuff and it's kind of obnoxious.
Let's have a look here. Which path?
Yes, Aphrodite. It's the boat. Gonna be boat time. I don't know if it's Gorgon time. I mean, Gorgon got nerfed a little bit too. I think your total HP got nerfed. I never had a problem with her. I had a problem with the stupid smasher, though.
Adoration. So congratulations, love. And here you go.
Another week would be another curse we could have on them, since they don't have jolted yet. I'd like to get jolted. But until then. Even at Epic, I don't like her curse. That's also really good. Flat 23% damage reduction. Well, on the off chance I don't get jolted, I'll be safe.
What else we got?
Oh, We're both over here. Shop it is. Zeus.
Always a pleasure, Charon.
I guess.
I feel stronger. Good for the health. All aboard.
Not quite as much damage as last run, but be good. But I dash behind that.
Shall protect you, cousin.
How are those enemy? My cover. Yeah, I don't know what I want from the hammer. I think no reloads is probably the best DPS increase, but If I have a more fun option, I won't be taking that.
How could you, boy? That Hydra had a family.
Not in the mood for your jesting, father.
I don't know if I want to go with Distant Memory. I don't really like Distant Memory that much anymore. I only like it with the bow. Occasionally. There's so many hammer upgrades with the bow now that make you be closer range. Let's go ahead and get the bracer leveled up, I think.
That's better.
Any more Death Defiances? Probably not. Probably fine. He says.
Nice and cool up here.
He says as he gets horribly murdered this floor. I still would like to wake up another Zeus and get jolted, but I don't know if it's happening. That would really, I think, put this build over the top. Shotgun or piercing? We gotta take the shotgun. It's too fun. I don't know if it's gonna be good, but sure as hell looks cool. No, that's pretty good too. With explosive shot, it's pretty good. Because it actually shotguns, like, it deals 50 damage 5 times. Oops. Yeah, 5 times. Cyclops Ricky. You know, reason not to.
What is that on your
wrist? Oh, he got a.
Let me see. Is that
a new bracer of the Myrmidons? Image. But then, picture. What I'm looking for. It's not really a sprite. He had a nice little facelift.
Wait, this? How did you know? It's just a keepsake from a friend.
A keepsake? From a friend? You tell your friend, then, that Patroclus waits for him, and that he holds no grudge should he return to him.
Also, they apparently nerfed this from, I think it was 50 before?
Thank you.
Being that.
All yours.
Another deadly strike level would be good. The wrath level would be fine. Hunter's Mark. I don't think I need the HP.
Gods grant me strength.
Pardon both of them. Attack damage.
Better.
Just attack damage.
Much better.
We can get Asterius. There he is.
Well, short one. It seems I must attempt to maim you here so that the king and I might finally stop you at the gates.
You know, you hurt me with this short one business almost as much as with that axe. Why isn't Theseus short one? With the same height.
No, the king is greater. He is the greatest king of Athens. What are you? A willful son of the fickle god. I am beneath your father's notice, and you are beneath the king's. Now fight me.
Rude. Ding ding ding. I see, he doesn't have less HP, he just stops at a lower HP gap, or higher HP gap. Yep, gate. Words. Those are hard.
In the name of Hades.
No, don't mind if I do.
Excellent.
Free epic. And kill just for filling the bull. 93 crits now. Yeah, that's a pretty good spike. Get that merc shot going. That's why I keep. It reduces your ammo count to 6 before you have to reload. Like, that's why I keep having to. Like, I keep shooting on empty. Because I'm used to 12, not 6. I just noticed that.
Fancy seeing you up here.
You're difficult to track there in the depths, cousin. Though the boatman Charon, thankfully, is proving of some help.
Very good.
That's darkness. I should take the food too. Alright, guys. I'll talk to you later. We might be on Dead Cells by the time I get back, but... I will be here. Do not see what's happening. Just see explosions. Done finally. All clear. It was a lot of work. Jolted? Jolted?
Olympus, I accept this message.
Jolted. It gets even better.
The Thunder God's might.
That's a huge damage upgrade. Both from the Jolted and from the fact that he's gonna have multiple curses on him. Much more uptime on that. I couldn't really see too much what was going on in there. I took a lot of damage. It worked.
In the name of Hades.